tune in to Filmmaker Spotlight.
The idea for The Boy Next Door, actually, I originally had when I was 19, back in college. Well, it's a coming-of-age story gone wrong, and it's a story of Ashlyn and young Michael and what seems to be a budding friendship that just goes terribly wrong and changes both of their lives forever.
Don't miss Filmmaker Spotlight.